Another shooting, this time at a Northwest Albuquerque Motel 6. Police say this man, Cameron Cates, shot two men last night during a fight over an ex-girlfriend at the motel on Islip. The victims are expected to recover. Cates is jailed on aggravated battery and other charges.